Nearly one-third of the world's population lives in its 100 most populated cities. The Bay Area is 10 million in its metropolitan area, making it the 25th largest city, and it's 98% unchurched, which is why we're here to plant churches. There was a community group meeting near Berkeley of 8 or 9 Christians that really had a passion to see a church started. The city church connected me to those 8 or 9, and we started continued on in a Bible study they were in. That grew to 40 or 45 people, and after about 9 months together, Christ Church was launched on Easter Sunday 7 years ago.
So when we moved here, we thought, okay, how are we going to meet people? I mean, this church has got to start by meeting people, and so we worked out of the coffee shops around the neighborhood and started getting to know people that way. There's a great bookstore culture here, so hanging out in bookstores and going to book discussions and just tapping into all the networks of relationships that already existed here and saying, how can we be good neighbors? You know, how can we be a part of this community?
In college, I felt like most of my friends weren't religious, didn't grow up that way, didn't trust it, didn't think it was scientific, didn't think faith and reason went together. So I sort of hid within myself and thought like, wow, this is like not even on their radar, I shouldn't talk about it. And then after college and finding Christ Church, I felt like I really found young people who did ask those questions and weren't afraid of questions and on emotional and intellectual levels. So I think that was really perfect for me, it's what I needed.
There's one woman in particular came up after the service in tears and said, I've been checking out your church for 2 years on the website, reading, listening to sermons. Here I am. I don't know why I'm here other than I feel like God is drawing me here after decades of agnosticism. And then Easter Sunday, 2 years into her journey at Christ Church, we baptized her, and it was just a beautiful thing to see someone so secular, even antagonistic towards the gospel, receive Jesus into her life.
Yeah, the case that Jesus would make for why churches should be church planting churches is found in the Great Commission, Matthew 28, where he says, go and make disciples of all nations. So to say that churches are church planting churches is just natural. It's part of our DNA. It's who we are, that we would be overflowing with the excitement and intentionality to start new churches.